first title fight on September the 18th. You're obviously looking forward to it.
Yeah, I can't wait. Yeah, just got a title around my waist. Hopefully, we get all that in the ground into a better title. Yeah, can't wait. Yeah.
Have you seen much of your opponent, Curtis Woodhouse?
Yeah, I've seen quite a bit. He's alright. Not on one table, but I'll beat that. I should definitely beat him. He's quite strong. Punches quite hard.
It's one of those guys, though, that you could hang around for a bit, couldn't
you? Could be, I think you will. I think it's open, I'm all good. I wouldn't mind if the distance is under winning. Anyone got an offer to have me in their camp, because what I was in their camp, I think they're going to pick me, so I think everyone on the phone is decent. He's a footballer, but probably got a footballer's mentality. He's been boxing for years, he's never been in with no one, so they've been half as good as me. That's quite a step he brought to my house, quite a step he brought when I was 17. He probably was better than me, he's now when I was handling him easy enough. I think I've been.
What do you mean by
a
footballer's mentality?
It's a different mentality. Boxing would be there to follow the one of them. Football, it's very strong, kicking the ball. No, 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 nothing in his game. So I just think it's different. From the age of 12, I've been a fighter. He's lived with footballers after. I've always known how to fight. That's what I've done for my life. So let's see. On the 18th, we'll see.
You've had 6-7 fights as a professional. Do you feel that you've served your apprenticeship and you're ready to make that step up?
Yeah, I thought I would have fought Curtis Woodhouse on my second fight, my first fight. Because I think, without being someone like Curtis Woodhouse, I'm not trying to get where I need to get to. The only difference is now, in my mind, is the 10 and the 12 rounds. I do 10 and 12 rounds in the gym with heavier gloves on. And this time I get to eat up, I get to feel good about the day off. In the gym, I'm just doing 12 rounds, probably after the run in the morning as well. So I'll be fine with the rounds, you know. So hopefully Curtis will be fine with the rounds.
After your last fight in May, there's some talk that you might go to welter. This one's made a light welter. You've got to get down to it.
I get down to it. There's never a problem about getting down to it. I was just thinking just before the other guy was a mile away. And we were close to about it. And it's a 10-4. And then I came down to 10-4 and a half. I thought about it, but then it makes sense. I'm 10-12 and I'm just ticking over. So for quite a while, I'm not going to be able to peak. And you get to 10 stone. You need to just diet hard. I like to look a bit drawn. That's why I know I worked hard.
How important is it to you going back to Birmingham in front of your own fans?
Brilliant, yeah. I can't wait. I've got a really good fan base there. And I know Church should have a good time out of the paint alone. It's a football club. It should be a really big club. I just can't wait. I'm holding them out.
Frankie, thank you very much.